Hi friends, welcome to English class. Class 12, Samachir Kalvi. Unit 3, Prose in Celebration of Being Alive. Page 67. First 3 paragraphs. More and more as I near the end of my career as a heart surgeon, my thoughts have turned to consideration of why people should suffer. Suffering seems so cruelly prevalent in the world today. Do you know that of the 125 million children born this year, 12 million are unlikely to reach the age of 1, and another 6 million will die before the age of 5, and of the rest, many will end up as mental or physical cripples. Underline hard words. Hard words are highlighted. Career, consideration, suffering, cruelly prevalent, unlikely, cripples. Career meaning job, consolidation meaning careful thought, suffering meaning hardship, cruelly meaning grievously, prevalent meaning common, unlikely meaning impossibly, cripples meaning disables. More and more, as I near the end of my career as a heart surgeon, my thoughts have turned to the consideration of why people should suffer. Christian Bernard. I refers to Christian Bernard. Christian Bernard was a doctor. He was a heart surgeon, cardiologist. As he neared the end of his career, Dr. Bernard was troubled by thoughts as to why people should suffer. Suffering seems so cruelly prevalent in the world today. Suffering of the common people in the society seems to be very common in the world today. Do you know that of the 125 million children born this year, 12 million are unlikely to reach the age of 1, and another 6 million will die before the age of 5. These thoughts troubled his mind as he neared the end of his career. What are the thoughts troubled his mind as he neared the end of his career? This thought, 125 million children born that year, during his year, 12 million are unlikely to reach the age of 1. Another thought was, 6 million will die before the age of 5. Another thought troubled his mind was, many will end up as mental or physical cripples. Physical disabilities, people with physical disabilities. Second paragraph. My gloomy thoughts probably stemmed from an accident I had a few years ago. One minute I was crossing the street with my wife after a lovely meal together, and the next minute a car had hit me and knocked me into my wife. She was thrown into the other lane and stuck by a car coming from the opposite direction. Hard words, underline, gloomy thoughts probably stem, lovely meal, hit, knocked, lane. Gloomy meaning depressed, thoughts meaning ideas, probably meaning of course, stem meaning bring forth, lovely meaning pleasant, meal meaning food, hit meaning struck, knocked meaning hit, lane meaning track. My gloomy thoughts probably stem from an accident I had a few years ago. His depressed thought, of course, arose from an accident. He had met with an accident few years ago. Christian Bernard met with an accident few years ago. One minute I was crossing the street with my wife after a lovely meal together, One minute he and his wife crossed a street after a pleasant meal together in a restaurant. Next minute, a car had hit me and knocked me into my wife. She was thrown into other lane and struck by a car coming from the opposite direction. Next minute, a car had hit him and he was thrown into his wife. Immediately, his wife was thrown into the other track and hit by a car coming from the opposite direction. This is one of the great accidents met by Christian Bernard and his wife. Let's move on to that paragraph. During the next few days in the hospital, I experienced not only agony and fear, but also anger. I could not understand why my wife and I had to suffer. I had 11 broken ribs and a perforated lung. My wife had a badly fractured shoulder. Over and over, I asked myself, why should this happen to us? I had work to do. After all, there were patients waiting for me to operate on them. My wife had a young baby who needed her care. Hard words are underlined, experienced agony, fear, perforated, fractured. Meanings, experienced meaning, felt agony meaning, anguish, fear meaning, panic, perforated meaning, damaged, fractured meaning, broken. After the accident, they were admitted in the hospital. In the hospital, he not only felt mental and physical suffering and panic or fear, but he was angry too. He was very angry too, because he could not understand why his wife and he must suffer. So in a human body, totally 24 ribs. Out of 24, 11 ribs were broken. His 11 ribs were broken. His lungs, Christian Bernard's lungs, was perforated, torn and damaged with holes. There was a severe fracture in his wife's shoulder. He was thinking why all this should happen to him and his wife, because he had a lot of works to do. He was a doctor, he was a cardiologist, a heart doctor. He had a lot of works to do. There were many patients waiting to operate on them. There were many patients waiting for his treatment. And also they had a young baby. Always the baby needs the care of the mother. Why all this happened to me and my wife was a big question for him. So these are the three paragraphs rose in celebration of being alive. That's it. Please subscribe, like, share, comment. If you need any special videos, you can comment. Thank you.